Parkwood Institute, we have an outpatient spinal cord injury program where we've just piloted this component of our program, which is the upper extremity functional electrical stimulation program, called upper extremity FES for short. And it works with people who've had cervical level spinal cord injuries, where as a result they have some weakness or paralysis of their arms. And what this machine does is we use electrodes that produces an electrical stimulation externally to these muscles, and it cues them to contract. And the functional piece of it is this coordinated cycling motion, so that the targeted muscles that we're stimulating are working together to produce a functional motion, which with this machine is cycling. And Dan can either cycle forward or backwards, and the program, the programming allows him to do that. And what's interesting with this is that for people who initially start out, their muscles are quite weak. So even with the stimulation, the contraction is probably not strong enough for them to power the machine themselves. So the machine helps out a bit. And as their muscles get better at contracting with the stimulation, the machine will back off and let them get a really good workout on their own, or even just with a little help.
I've been using the bike for the past 3 or 4 months, and I noticed quite a bit of a difference. And some people might look at it as maybe a small, very small achievement, but just even small things like being able to reach a certain button in my van or being able to reach my thermostat a little bit easier might seem like a very small thing, but to me, I quickly noticed a pretty huge difference in the way in which I can lift things or function around my house. And my spinal cord injury level is a cervical level spinal cord injury, specifically at the C4 level. And my injury level, if you want to get really technical, is C4 Asia B. So that means that my spinal cord injury is also incomplete. So I am able to move various muscles in my arms already. So the machine is assisting what I'm already capable of doing. So I have function in both of my biceps and my deltoid on my right side and my interior deltoid on my left side. But that's it's pretty good function already, but this machine certainly I've noticed has increased my ability to do various things around the house and whatnot. So yeah, it's exciting stuff because it might be small increments and small things, but we'll just see where it goes from here, I guess.